Hello, world. That's correct. We are back in Fallout New Vegas, the world of worlds. There's some little baby things over there. Bisons or something. But we are doing a forfer today. That is correct. Forfer. Torfer. We are taking a look at four little mods. Let me think. Yes, four mods. We are taking a look at Thor. This gun. Boom. This Vault-Tec power armor. Boom. We're also doing the Marcus Companion mod and a Mojave package delivery quest thing. Let me take out my handy-dandy notebook over here. Alright, so the first two we're going to look at is the weapon and the suit. If my stupid camera... Get out of my way. Come on, Cuddles. So this is Thor. This is an extremely powerful and beautiful weapon. This was suggested by Arbadandiek, Grand Champion, 1989. Actually, Grand Champ, sorry about that, Cuddlesworth. Chile, 007. Can't forget Single Cell 55. It's been 80 years since I did a video. He's still here. Just for forwards, I haven't read emails in about 30 years, so if you did suggest any of these mods, don't worry, your name will be in a mod video still, so. Excuse me, my head exploded. As for this wonderful Vault-Tec power armor, this was suggested by Arbadiendik. God, how do you say your name, Arbadiendik? Capiche Gaming. Nitro 112345, he likes counting. The Red Dragon 4545, Elite Obliterator, Flamey Badger, he's on fire, and Santa's Death 1, as in referral to Santa. So yeah, let's take a look at these quick babies. So Jerry, if you could just stand here. So basically you can see Jerry's got this. Whoa, Cuddles, why are you kicking this? Why didn't you kick the gun? Kicked it into oblivion. But yeah, basically Thor is a power weapon. Let's look at some stats. Why not? So it's got DPS 935, damage 222. So basically, it's gonna blow everything's head off. Are there any mods? Yes, there's a cooler. Bam! Damage plus 20. I am so aroused at the moment. MF cells, blah 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 blah. Let's look at the armor. Vault-Tec power helmet. Luck plus 1, Rad Res plus 8, that's always a plus, because it's plus. And then we got all this good stuff. DT, Dam, Tools, 31, WG, Val, Kilmer. Look at all that good stuff. Amazing. Just beautiful. And the animations are really good, too. They're not gross. The model's really cool, too. See? Mmm, delicious. So yeah, concerning these, concerning the armor and the weapon, they're both really, really well done. I think they're done by the same mod author, but I'm not completely sure. But either way, both of these meshes, the mesh for the armor is just really, really well done. It's very clean, very, it's in the, Fallout fashion, I feel. It really fits the vault, you know, persona that embodies the vault and, you know, the streamline kind of thing. And I like how on the back it's got that little circular thing. I also really like how this guy has done, like, tubes everywhere. They're not, like, clunky or in the way or, like, obviously, like, box modeled or anything. They're really smooth and just well done. And even the texture, you know, I would say it's clean, too clean for me, but, you know, it's been in a vault, so I'll give it that, and the texture just looks great. You know, it's even, like, in the back here, you've got these little wires coming out with this this pressure thing. Even that's, like, you know, it's that little attention to detail that really makes it look good. It's got, like, that, you know, it's not just a plain wire just going into the back, so he's got a lot of nice things going on here, and even with the weapon... The model's just beautiful, and even I like how he's actually used the default animation, so it's not like, you know, because a lot of the modern weapons just kind of throw away any animation work, and they just kind of go with it, and they say, hey, people don't get the animations, whatever. But this guy, he's done it so the animation actually works with the weapon, and it's really nice. I mean, it fits perfectly with the armor, too, so it's got the same feel. It doesn't seem alien to the Fallout universe, and he's got all this, like, a beautiful attention to detail. You've got, like, this little engine running on the top here. Like, that's really, really cool. Like, that's awesome. Even though the gun's going through the camera, whatever. But, yeah, this is all really cool. And, you know, I usually complain about things being dirty, but I was talking to Darius about this. You know, it really looks good, and you can't really complain about it, because it looks amazing. So, let's stop talking about it, and let's start using it. We are going to be heading somewhere, so let's go. Alright, so the next two ones we're going to be doing is the Marcus Companion mod. That's right, we're finally getting to this one. I know a lot of you guys have been asking for this. Unfortunately, I don't have all your names. I know you send me emails, but if I was going to look through all the emails, like I said, this video would not be out right now. So if you have sent me an email saying, could you do the Marcus Companion mod? Your name will be in another mod video, so don't worry. I'm still gonna have your name in there. So, I mean, if you want to yell at me, feel free to. Well, there's plenty of snow everywhere, so I'm pretty sure it's gonna snow. You're a weatherman, right, Cuddles? Yeah, you're a weatherman. So yeah, this is the Marcus Companion mod. The two people who I do have are ZeelXX. Maybe he likes Zeal. I don't know. And CrazyCarrot05. That's correct. CrazyCarrot05. And then after this, we're going to do the Express Delivery. It is a Mojave Express delivery quest. I'm a poet and I don't know it. And that was suggested by Cobalt because he likes cars or guns or something. Whatever Cobalt is. Yo, Marcus, you're walking a little slow. Are you going to be able to keep up with me and Googleberry? I think he's a little bit too fat. Don't you think so, Googleberry? Stop looking at his ass.
Something on your mind?
Yes, potatoes.
Smart.
Whoops. Did not mean to hit that. Oh god, you ever think you'd get back out there, venturing across the wasteland, making potatoes on the side of the road?
Not really.
I just happen to think that your talents would be better put to use accompanying you than babysitting this town. Maybe you would reconsider. I could really use someone of your strength and skill in my travels. Never mind then. Let's do this one. Chuckle. I'm serious. Laugh all you want, but I'm a comedian.
Are you?
Yes, I am. So suppose that the NCO actually loses control of Hoover Dam and the Legion pours into the Mojave, crushing and assimilating all resistance as they did in the East. What then? What then? Just think of all the pre-war treasures. You're never gonna go for this because I don't have enough barter.
You're right.
I'm right.
That happens. Might come here looking to wipe us out.
Exactly. Considering those circumstances, will you join me in my adventure to find pools?
If that's what it takes. If Kaisar or anybody else is looking to attack Jacobstown, they'll regret it. Hope the town doesn't suffer. Leaving makes things difficult for the town.
Jacobstown will be fine. The cure's within reach. The mercs are gone, and the infrastructure you establish will at least let it stand on its own for a while. One bridge at a time. Better focus on the immediate threat first. Pop rocks. Maybe it's better if you stay, then. No sense fighting to defend the town if it's gonna fall apart in your absence. Blah, 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 blah. Let's do this one. Wait. Yes.
Maybe. Always a chance I could come back.
Just shut up and come with me. FUV diplomacy perk. We need to get a few things squared away.
Such as?
Your underwear. It's enormous. I don't suppose you have a way we can communicate when we get separated, do you?
Not a problem. Here. Take it.
Marcus has given you baby monitor. Marcus has given you a radio. Blah, blah, blah. What else?
I'm willing to listen to what you have to say.
I don't know if he has a quest. He might.
Most of the time.
Dick. What skills? Don't you use your minigun. I want to risk getting caught. Think you can manage without your super sledge. Oh, so it's just gay.
Not much of a choice.
Yeah, given you says you like to scare enemies off before the fight even begins, eh? Alright, let's roll. Cuddlesworth, be aggressive. B-E, aggressive. I got my huge ass gun. We're gonna eat some gum. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, so we are gonna do some Mojave Express beautiful missions. So basically, when you start your game up, you get nothing. You're supposed to get something. Listen. Let's go over here and scare the shit out of everyone. So yeah, I'm sorry. I know a lot of you guys have been wanting more Fallout New Vegas videos, and I apologize. It's just that I've had work has really picked up since the summer started, which is kind of ironic, because now it's the summer for a lot of you guys, so you got all free time, and now I'm the one. Oh god, that's the only thing I don't like. Okay, that's my one complaint about this gun, is it's just kind of floating there. Is that supposed to be happening? He's supposed to carry it, I guess. But still, I don't know. I feel it'd be better if he put it on his back than just, like, waving it around like a giant donkey. Don't mind me. I'm just the guy with the death claw and the giant super mutant. No need to be afraid. Black screen. To the road of Alabama, to the streets of Old Man Tree. Drinking your cup made of ice cream and pee.
Hi there, Bulletproof. You're getting quite a name for yourself, aren't you?
Who called
you? Ready to get back in the saddle then? Ready to deliver some mail?
What do you do here? Have you got any jobs for me? Aren't you worried that I lost my package?
The Mojave Express got the contract to handle the NCR's courier work out here. Thanks to lone couriers being a less tempting target than patrols or caravans. Well, that's what the office convinced them anyway.
Eh.
From this lovely office the NCR let us use, I sort out all the incoming and outgoing mail, dishing it out to any couriers available.
Wait, what? About courier jobs?
Well, this is something special. You get 200 caps for getting there and back, with a signature and any return mail due.
Not bad. Have you got any jobs anywhere that I lost the package?
Well, that isn't something to shout about. But circumstances weren't exactly normal. And the client isn't baying for your blood.
Have you got any jobs for me?
I've got a package for the NCR Embassy, over on the New Vegas Strip.
Aren't you excited about this one?
Great. Sign here, and we'll get you on your way.
That's just a picture of poop, isn't it? Don't eat on the job. All right, everyone, let's go.
Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.
Rabbit's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it sometime. Man, I am sweaty right now. Also, quick note. Oh, God, I have to go through here. Kick me in the dick. Also, Zyroden and his friend Mark, and a few other of his friends, they, I may have mentioned this already, they're working on a little surprise video. And, let's just say some of you, why don't you calm down there, Marcus? Some of you users, sounds like you guys are doing drugs. Some of you, subscribers are gonna be in it. And you'll say, how's that possible, Al? I say, don't worry about it. It's possible. We have the technology. So that's just a little sneak peek of things to come. So yeah, I just thought I'd mention that. Probably already mentioned it in the Minecraft video, if it's out already. Hope it is. If not, I have to finish that. I'm very sweaty right now.
No fighting. Get out of my way. Someone, somewhere, somehow's gonna get pissed. Dun, 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 dun.
Like I said, if I didn't say your name, I'm really sorry. I just... Yes, we get it. No one likes Crocker. Jesus Christ.
Davy Crocker.
But yeah, if I didn't say your name, I will get to it. It's just, I have like a million emails and I'm a dick. Sorry about your phone, and your cup, and your pencil. Nope. Okay, sorry about your pencil.
Welcome to the NCR Embassy. How can I help you?
Could make me a goddamn robot. I have a package for you. Takes the package and signs the package. Thanks for sending my package. Let's roll away. Really? Is it dark? All right, let's go back to our house.
Oh, I am yawning because I am a child.
Oh. I'm just blowing air into the microphone. Everybody's working for Japan. Japan, Japan, yen. Doodly doo 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 doodly doo doodly 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 doodly. Get out of my way, get out of my way. 200 caps, 200 caps. Stop digging around in there. Your keys aren't in there, dickface. Henry. Henry Cuomo. Stop fixing. Are you trying to fix a mailbox?
What can I do for our indestructible courier?
Listen, I got shot in the face. Jesus, I'm not that badass.
Great. Hold on a sec while I sort everything out.
Let me use my calculator. My name's Paul McCartney. Are you getting jobs for me? I'm sorry.
I've got a run to Camp McCannon.
Whoa.
I need you to drop off their mail with Staff Sergeant Collins and bring back any return mail.
Oh. Yes.
Great. Sign here and we'll get you on your way.
That's just a picture of my mom, isn't it? Mail for Camp McCarran. Get ready to not fight anyone. I burped. So, I think there's like 7 missions on this. Hopefully it's not just gonna be me going places and then... going places. Look at that girl, she's like, I should probably get my hair done. There's a nuke going off. She would be so blind. She's okay. Welcome to Camp McCarran. I'm Paul McCartney. Would you like to sing a song with me? That's not what Paul McCartney sounds like at all. Everybody likes when I fight people, but right now I'm not fighting anyone. I'm just delivering the mail. If you wanted to see people deliver the mail, you would go outside, deliver the mail. Go outside, deliver the mail. Good thing I got power armor and a kick-ass gun, so I can be part of the post office. Hey, Professor Pringles.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can be a woman that looks like a man. I have your mail.
Great. This should brighten up a few people's days. Not so sure about this return mail, though.
In Mother Russia, mail reads you. All right, let's get out of here. And nutshot, 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 nutshot. London, welcome. All right. I'm gonna deliver your mail.
Hey.
Hey. 200 caps for delivering mail, goddamn. I don't know if that's good or bad. I'd say it's pretty good. I would do it. 500 would be good. But this is 200's fine.
How can I help?
Deleted. I don't know what I just said.
Great. Hold on a sec while I sort everything out.
Pay me in gum.
I need you to pick up any NCR mail from the office in Prim.
Ugh.
Great. Sign here and we'll get you on your way.
Alright, great. Don't you have anything where I have to, like, kick midgets in the balls or something? Like, I'm going to Prim? This might as well be Box Packer, the mod. Pack the boxes. I was looking for some action. Excuse me, ma'am, do you have a baby? If you do, you should stop smoking. No one clean this body up either. Oh! Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
You hear there was some kind of shootout at one?
Nope. I did not realize that gun was gonna do that. I just broke all my limbs. God damn it. Gum. Drops. Nothing like corn on a hot day. Let's move this to 6. Holy Jesus. This guy's shitting his pants. No, look at him. Yeah, look at him. No, look at him, not me. Yeah, look at him. No, don't look at the ceiling. That's a fan. God damn it, Marcus.
Nobody. Hey there, youngster.
Hey there, baby. I'm here to pick any NCR mail. Checks through and hands you a single letter. You're pretty good at not reading letters while looking at them. Sorry about the dead body I exploded. Jerry, don't step on his head. God damn it, Jerry. Let me shuffle through the mail. Someone's gonna find some money in here. There'll be one happy mailman. A safe. What a stupid safe. Alright, everyone, let's roll. I really hope I find at least one person. This is gonna be a boring video.
I was watching the Cell Chest Breach video.
Oh, I gotta stop doing that. I always do that. It's gonna lose its allure.
Yeah, Cell Chest Breach used to be fresh and original like Pears. Now he just says the same thing over and over again. This is what all his viewers sound like. A very bored middle-aged man.
Hey everyone, I brought Twizzlers.
Good morning.
It's like the afternoon.
Great. Hold on a sec while I sort everything out.
Why do you even have a mailbox in your room?
I've got to run to Camp Forlorn Hope. Need you to drop off their mail with Corporal Dance and bring back any return mail.
I hope we dance.
Great. Sign here and...
I hope you dance.
Morning.
Corporal Dance, the most fun corporal you've ever had. On the way to Corporal Dance, we got lost at the Casserole Nest. Oh no. How could I have mistaken the left from the right? I don't know, let me load. We'll take you, Cazadores. Ooh. That was very easy. Thor, a very good close combat weapon. Watch as you kill your companions immediately. Use it in indoor situations such as outhouse and underground sinkhole. The Thor weapon, now in stores. I hope you dance, because your corporal is called Dance. I hope you dance. Someone over there in that gas station taking a dump. I can feel it. So yeah, reminder, if I can get up this stupid hill. Reminder, don't ever use this in like close combat, because you will piss off everyone. Like, I cannot use this in Camp Forlorn Hope. Hoop. Camp Forlorn Hoop. Alright, Corporal Dance. Be better if you were the commander, because then you would be the dance commander. Hi-ho! Sir, there's a man in power armor jumping on the tents. Don't worry. That's Professor Doodiddles. Looking good today, ma'am.
Hello.
You're a guy. Yes, I have some mail here. Anyone? Corporal Dance?
Can I help you?
Yes, you can dance.
Thanks, I'll just get the return mail bag for you.
50 experience, also equivalent to nothing. My XP isn't going up because this, Ooh, I got NCR fame. Because this save game is messed up. Oops, I just touched the microphone, I'm sorry. I hope you dance, because I know that you don't dance at home because you live with your friends. Going on 18 minutes on my microphone. Probably longer than 18 minutes because I'm home. Saving. Yeah, I delivered the mail. Is that a comfy seat? Can I sleep in this bed? No. I'm gonna sit right next to you, make this uncomfortable. You don't know what my face looks like. You're a dick. Stay back, Cuddlesworth. I'm having a very obtuse conversation here.
How can I help?
Well, I've got a hankering for ham.
Great. Hold on a sec while I sort everything out.
Have you got any jobs for me, like delivering to a house on fire or something?
I need a parcel delivering to Billy Blue,
ooh,
one of the kings over on Freeside.
Ugh.
Great. Sign here and we'll get you on your way.
You know what? Billy Blue, I'm pretty sure, doesn't need a guy in power armor to deliver freaking bananas to him. I always get notes for these. I have not been reading any of these notes. Wait, are they, there's been a... All right. Sorry, guys. I thought I was going to be bashing skulls with my pinky finger. Next, we're going to be doing the Milkman mod, where I deliver milk to small children. Someone yell at me? Someone need to be fought? I will fight anyone. Ow! Someone's actually shooting me. Hey, dick faces. I never did anything to you. I got blood on my screen now. Come on, Marcus, let's show these whores a thing or two about love. Let me tell you about love. Just shut you in the face, let me tell you about love. It kills everyone instantly, let me tell you about love. We're never gonna see Marcus fight anyone, cause love, love, love just ripped off everyone's face. Wow, did this really kill everyone? Let me tell you about cake. Cake is a lie, sir, cake is a lie on cake. Alright, I guess we're going inside. Alright, Cuddles, you stay here. Jerry, you can come in. And Marcus, you can definitely come in. I have to see Marcus fight someone. Fight! Mortal Kombat. Oh, your gun is not following you. What is wrong with you, Marcus? Your gun fell off. Bitch. Reload. Nice. This has happened before with one of my mods. I think it was an armor mod. Where the pack kinda doesn't come with him. Nice. Nice, very nice. Ooh! And that's a double split. Definitely gonna give him an 8. The gun fail, Marcus. So I'm pretty sure that can be fixed. Just that it has happened to me before. So, and I mean, it wasn't like that when we were outside, so maybe it's just an outside problem. See, he was fighting people fine before. Okay, now he's not. Now his hammer's all over. Sorry, Cuddles, we had to leave you inside. I know you haven't seen any action. We killed all your friends.
Potential customer.
I just killed everyone that you've ever known, robot. I'll be back for you. And your ass. Let's go deliver our mail. It's over here. I have to go run again. Let me tell you about love. I'm gonna kick you straight in your dick. Let me tell you about love. I'm singing a lot, damn. Welcome to Chile. And Paris. City of Fire. Let me tell you about bears. Alright, where are we delivering this to? Ah, the kings. He's gonna be like, how's Rexy? And I'm gonna be like, yee about that.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right?
Nope. I'll take the money, though. Thank you. What's the matter, boy? Someone get lost? Don't worry, children. I'll stop that rat for you in no time. Oh, shit! Hey, your sister's gonna be okay. God damn it. Hey, do you sell any kids at Mick and Ralph's?
It can be bought. It can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Well, it's possible to buy children, so... One more time? Listen, kid, I don't got time for your bullshit. Say it again, or I blow your goddamn head off. I will buy 2 kids. Touche. Touche, dickface. Sorry about your sister. I'll get you a new one. I'll be watching you, dickface McGee. God damn it. He didn't even eat the rat. Well, I guess if your sister just got killed, you probably wouldn't want to eat a rat, so... I just killed your sibling. Go fuck yourself. Oh. I should have given her CPR or something. Another one said, sorry, your dog is dead. She hugged. What? What? I gotta deliver this mail. Hey, asshole. Oh, what are these? King Kong? I don't want to steal King Kong.
Can I help you?
Yes, I've got some mail for you. That's a nice collection of holotapes you've got.
Thanks. But it's still lacking what we really want. Real, honest-to-goodness visual recordings of the King from back in the day. You see, we know so little about him. The King can explain it all better than me. I just oversee the search for new tapes. So far, all we seem to get is furry giants up buildings and bald guys dancing with teachers.
Bald guys? I have a package for you if you could sign it. Ooh, I can keep an eye out for holotapes.
That would be mighty kind of you. We've checked all the best places in these parts, bar just one.
Oh, really?
I've heard say that the fiends sometimes have old holotapes decorating their armor. Probably from that vault they took over. They won't be great quality, so unless you find something outstanding, I can give you 100 caps for each one you bring in.
I am so gonna do that.
Thank you very much.
See ya! Wait, bald guys? The King and 4 queens, King Solomon's Mine. Oh, okay. The King and I, yeah. Where did Rex go? WTF, mate. Rex! I chased Ghost Rex down the entire strip. He kept running from his past. He had faked his own death in the alleyways. He also killed a man and shit on his body. I stopped in shock. I ran over to see if I could get some DNA off the dead man's body. But alone, I mean alas, there was nothing. When I looked up, Rex was still running. We all ran after Rex. But it was too late. He was already at the strip. Already past my eyes. Already past my eye. Okay, there we go. Well, boys, looks like we have a mystery to solve after this. Isn't that right, T-shirt boy? I don't feel too bad about killing that kid's friend now. Alright, let's go see if we can find some holodicks. Billy Blue of the Kings of Freeside will blast off. He is not expecting me. Okay. Wait, so do I have to... Just hand over their armor. You will need to take it, as they are unlikely. Okay, cool. Well, let's go here then. Kill some people. With my giant gun of life. There's another gun this guy made, too. I should have tried it out. Oh, hi, everyone. Sorry. My bad. Nice baseball bat. Look at Marcus. He's like, whatever. I live for this shit. So do I just take their armor, or... Seems like there's a lot more fiends here. I guess I'll just take their armor, sure. I'm gonna get over encumbered real quick. Yep. Oh, wait, no, I can't count. I'm very good at counting, everyone. Alright, now I'm over encumbered. Great. Watch me as I drop things. It's the most exciting part. Oh, yeah. Banana yucca fruit. I do not need you. Marcus emergency radio, just in case. I don't need any of these at all. Jesus. Body parts. We'll just leave them here. It'll strike fear in their hearts. And just for good measure, I'm gonna go inside of the vault, and maybe they'll have some stuff there. I don't know why I'm taking electron charge packs. Maybe because I have an electron gun. Hey there! Dinner's ready! Also, I missed. Dinner's ready again. Also, I missed again. Alright, dinner is now ready. Jesus! That is a brave man. I would not run towards a man with a giant gun with just a pool stick. Gotta give that man credit. Scrap metal. Don't I have scrap metal? Oh, wow. Oh, yes, 28 pieces of scrap metal. Who the F is texting me? I swear to God, if it's Vochi, I'm gonna punch him in the dick. Just kidding, Vochi. Nope. Not Vochi. It's one of my moon friends. I'm gonna get killed if I use this inside. Let's do it. Be very quiet. Merry Hanukkah! Alright, wonderful. Pick up one more piece of armor. Really? No one's got anything? I'll repair one piece of armor. Maybe that'll be a better chance if the repairs are good. There we go. Alright, let's do a- Oh, Jesus! Don't worry, sir. We'll get you to a doctor. You'll be fine. Maybe not. Yeah, these guys don't have any holo tapes. I'll just take me. The king of bullets. Oh God! No, no. It is separate. God damn it. Well, I got a battered pre-war tape. Yay for me. You are still over encumbered, dickface. Hey everyone, I have a super gun. I'm just gonna shoot down the hallways and kill everyone. Doesn't bother me. I don't live here. Like, I give a shit. Got a scratch girl? Here they come, here they come, here they come. What was that? What were you gonna do? Were you gonna die? Ooh, battered pre-war tape. Destroyed, yeah, let's take that. Knock knock. Jimmy Stewart's here. Nothing like a hot Coke on a Saturday morning. Oh, it is a Saturday morning. Wow, that's lucky. I don't know what raider made that. A cool raider. Sorry about the whole killing you thing. Alrighty. Beautiful. And, for people who are asking me if I'm going to play Skyrim, I probably will be. I don't know if I'm going to do like a playthrough of it, because... maybe. But I don't know. I'll do mods for it when they come out. I don't want to talk to Mr. Cuddlesworth, but, you know, a million people are going to do playthroughs of it. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll have a vote or something. You guys have been pretty good. You guys have been pretty receptive to me playing other games. But, I mean, I kind of stuck it to just staying to Fallout just because, you know, with the Fallout 3 modded playthrough, you know, it's a different game, but at the same time, it's still Fallout and it's still mods. Like, there's nothing really different. I just don't like to do things that are, like, really, really the same thing that other people do. Because I'm a jerk like that. Alright, I'm going to return these babies to him, see if he says, I love this. And if not, then we'll just return our mail and get some money. And I'm just going to repair all this. Possibly sell it for no reason. Because I already have infinite money. Who's getting shot at? Don't worry, I can take care of this. I just killed old man. I am an asshole. Yo! Great. I swear to God, if the kings hate me now, I'll just reload my save game. Old Ben was a hooker. I just killed an old man hooker. Who cares? Come on, you love me. Don't fight me. There you go. Sorry about killing your friend. Old Ben was a dick. Literally. He was a giant dick. Alright. Maybe blue.
Can I help you?
Yes, I got 80 pre-war holotapes for you.
Looks in a bad way.
Boom,
looks
another.
In a bad way. See you later.
I think I had like...
Can I help you?
Like 30 of them. Okay. Well, I guess there's like an amazing one you can find. Oh my god. This thing's beeping all over. Alright, let's go back. That's pretty cool. I'm sure when you get the real one, it probably gives you something special. Guess you won't be finding out what that is.